On March 6th, 1770, an angry overflow crowd at Faneuil Hall rejected Governor Hutchinson's offer of removing one of the two regiments in Boston in the wake of the bloody massacre. The vote was 4,000 to 1. A delegation from the town meeting informed Hutchinson, nothing will satisfy but a total and immediate removal of the troops.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.